Sunday afternoon, October 22. It's around 3 p.m. The temperature is 20 degrees Celsius, and I'm here in Arifes. Arifes is a parish from Ponta Delgada, a neighbor here from Santa Clara and Za Jose. The weather, it's a little bit crazy. Sometimes here we have blue sky, sun. Now it's a little bit only raining. But yeah, let's go. I will show you some parts here from Arifes. Let's go. And here, this is the view here down to the city, the port San Jose, and on the other side there, it's the border to parish Santa Clara. And now I will go here up. This here is one of the main roads. Here, the first property for sale. Now here's still some wind, but looks like soon here the blue sky is back. Yeah, now the sun is back. The typical weather, the weather forecast was sunny, no rain. But if you know Hadrosaurus, the weather can change all time. Here it's a parish with many, many farmers. Around 7,000 people living here. This is here for the water from the water company here. Yeah, now blue sky. Also less traffic in the moment. Yeah, here not many property for sales. There was only one. There's a good sign here. Yeah, more or less blue sky. The weather is changing very, very fast. You have all ways here to be prepared for some rain. Pink cows here. Yeah, the most of the houses here in very good condition here on the right side. Another farmer here. Thank you. Nobody's walking. They're all using the car, huh? It's crazy. Here, a motorbike, but it's the delivery from Food Delivery Glovo. We have the Agrilocha here, it's like everything for the farmers. Also, animals like chicken, rabbits, fish. Here, the next farmer. Venda Ruda here. And also they have here a veterinary in this building here from Agrilocha. It's not a long time here. I mean, 2 years more or less. And we have another Agrilocha there, Ribeira Grande. But it's more on the side from Ponta Delgada there on the street. We're driving there from Ponta Delgada to Ribeira Grande on the hill there. Here it's the farmer side of the game. It's a little bit difficult, no space. Wow, finally the first bicycle, nice. There are two people walking, good to see. And the next farmer, lots of farmers here in Alifish. Also a restaurant here, Kairos. We have this also in Ponta Delgada, not far from here in San Jose. It's another restaurant from this brand. Here's the entrance here. They have also a lot of stuff for the garden. If you need something, it's open 7 days. Casa da Mata. Some trash here. But in the most of parts here it's clean. It's a very clean parish here, Arifish. Wow, it's nice, no cars. It's very nice and quiet. But the next is coming. Soon we are here by the first church, one of the churches here. One of the three churches. the smallest one here. And here this is the view to Lagoa here, what's the neighbor here? It's as I say, then Faia de Cima, some parish from Ponta Delgada here. And here looks like the church is closed. Iglesia de Nuestra Señora Piedad here. The church is closed. But you have there a good view. Down to the coast, there are some cows. It's also the street here, Rua da Piedade. It was built 1530, yeah? It's a very, very old church here. Soon 500 years old. Next car, it's coming. Maybe here is something from Spirito Santo. Yeah. Spirito Santo here. That was for the water here, to collect the water many years ago. These scooters, perfect here. Then I go this way here. Hello, Vina, it's coming. 10 days, huh? It's a school here. Also here on the other side. school here. Escuela José Cordeiro. Oh, here, alojamiento local. Still windy here. Ada, what's going on here, Ada? It's the electricity company here on the island. Here on the other side, green area. It's not a lot here, not a lot of houses to see. To hear the view back, the Atlantic Ocean. Still some clouds, but more or less now we have a blue sky. Then we'll go here, up this way. There will be less traffic. Then the next church here is the Milagres. Maybe you've seen my video from last week. There was a candle procession Friday. Or Tuesday, but I mean Friday, it was Friday night last week. can see it. No bother. Only one. Residenza Sousa. Some hortensias painted here on the wall, huh? They say on us here. Oh, there's a winter look on here. It's a quiet place here. Also, some view. Not so bad. Wow, here a property for sale, huh? Not many here. Thank you. Until now, I haven't seen any cat. Interesting. No cats outside at the moment. Vivenda Almeida. Here, up the last houses here from a reef is on this side here. And now here I'm going this side here, Traversa dos Milagres here. And then I will walk back down to Santa Clara. Minutes more or less here from San Jose here to Milagres. Yeah, for Santo Cristo de Milagres. Many here. The people here are very religious, especially here in this part from Marife. And they have always big festivities from the church here. In September, they are doing the festivities here in September. Wow, an old taxi, very old here. Event Almeida, huh? Many people with the name Almeida here. Like here was a cornfield, yeah. This side. And here we have a school, Escola. Cola dos Milagres. Pico do Amaral. I'm in the mirror. Farmers anywhere here. Ah, there, the first cat, white cat. It's the smell from the farm. There the clouds are back, but the sun is still strong. Yeah, here, still the smell here from the farmers. Wow, here it's for sale, huh? Another property. Here behind there are some cows. Oh, Espiritu Santo, huh? What? It's difficult now with the sun here. You can only see me now, but not the stuff inside here from Espiritu Santo. Here the next for sale. Ah, here is a duck, a white duck. Friendly. Oh, ah, yeah, it's from here. I see him, not the first time here. After a problem with the leg. Sometimes he's in the street, it's a dangerous dog. And here we have the view here to other parts here from Arifes. Many apartments or condo buildings. This side here. Nice here in the garden. Residencia Botello, also. famous name here, I will tell you. Another duck. Today only the friendly ducks are here. That's nice. Yeah, many Santo Cristos here. Many, many. The next big festivities next year in May here in Ponta Delgada. Another Vivienda Botelho. Yeah, many Botelho here. Looks like the headquarter from Botelho. The next Botelho. Also with the Santo Cristo. Here. Yeah, and there I can see the church Milagres. This is the view back here. I'm going forward this way. Tavares, yeah, here we have another name. Ring the bell here. Nossa Senhora da Fátima here. And here we are by the Milagres Church. Also closed. Dear, dear, doing all this here, the festivities in this place here. But not now. Nothing until next year. Coffee shop. There, oh, nice dog, a nice dog, but they are barking, eh? A nice dog couple. Okay, not more Botelia here. There behind you can see the Atlantic Ocean. Here, this is the view to direction to the airport. And now I will go here, down here on the left side, because the other street that was, I have down there some videos. And here, the street where I'm going now, I was never there for a video. I don't want to show you always the same. When I can choose here, I go now this way. It's the Rua do Cadorzo. Cadorzo, huh? Here. Also less traffic here. And maybe someone who is watching here the video was born here, or they have some family or friends on this street, I don't know. I have many watchers from Arifashi, immigrants. Woo! Cabral here. Okay. Oh, very old Mercedes here, it's incoming. Maybe it was a taxi also before. Yeah. The colour looks like an old Punta Delgada taxi. Now they are barking. What's happening with the cats here? I see only dogs. Here's the next. Ooh. Ooh. Look at it. Bulldogs, eh? Two bulldogs. Here's San Pedro. Next up, Pedro. Oh, here for sale. Huh? Not a very good location here. No view. And here the street. Like the main road here. But now here I'm going this way. This is here the Outeiro. I don't know. I hope I say this correct. Outeiro here, the part here, this side. I have down here some videos also before, and then this street also. But I have only here this street now. It's a walk back. It's also quiet in the moment here. Not a lot of traffic. Nice. This street is going down to Punta Delgada, to the port. Oh, Oh, another cat, a black cat. It's a nice house here, a nice area with the garden. Cat is watching me. Oh, I have no food here. No cat sticks here. I have at home, but not here. This is like the style, the houses from Terceira here. Different. Yeah, more or less here the streets are very clean. There's some nice post boxes here. They're a big duck. What they're doing here? Some maintenance on the motorbike. And here was a windmill a long time ago here, huh? soon I am by the next church here. Car. Here the next Santa Cristo, or one of many, many years here on the walls. Philharmonica Lira de Nuestra Señora de Saudi, here, because here the Saudi church, and this here, I was here walking through El Dos Avungos here. Here we are in front from the church. It's also closed here at this time. And here in this place was the big festival, the Sopas here. Then here I will go down this way. It's another school here. Here we have a supermarket, the biggest here in Arifish continent. Here not far, on the other side, it's a Bingo Dosser. That was a real taxi, eh? One Pronto Delgado. Yeah, Vivienda sa usai, et Santa Christa travese da piedade here. It's going to the other side there, the piedade church. This is a new building here. It's not finished yet. Big house here. And this side, it's less traffic on the other side there. There was sometimes heavy traffic here. It's quieter. Yeah, the street on the other side, it's better there. Here it's in some places very small here. Looks like the people preferring the other side here. Na corazados michelenses, spadería de Saudi. Wow, and this is a strong e-scooter, yeah. Can drive also here, up to the hill. I see always more because the government is supporting until 500 euros, the Seguridad Social. You can ask there. They're paying you the half price, and if you're buying like an e-scooter for 1,000 euro, they're giving you 500 back. And the money it's paying out from the Seguridad Social. It's not one time, you're paying all months. It's a good thing, I think. And this strong e-scooter, it's around 850 euros. Then the Seguridad Social give you more than 400. Then it's not a bad price. And it's a strong one, strong engine. Here it's also Villa Arife, c'è un alloggiamento locale. Here we have the Spirito Santo. Maybe we can see something inside here. From the Spirito Santo, yeah, now I will go here on the right side down here to Santa Clara. It's the first time I doing here a video on this street. This is the Avenida Jean Paolo II, the Pope, because the Pope was here. And here on this street, they are also doing all years the marchas here. The very nice marchas here from Marifes. You can also find the video from this year. I mean, it was July 1 here. There's many groups here, and I was very busy. I was very busy in this street. Then it's everything empty, no cars here. And they have also barbecue here. Sardinias, fish fresh from the grill barbecue. Wow, an abounded house here, look at this, no windows. Trash. Trash. Crazy. Maybe the owner is dead. I don't know. Here we have the cars. It's always not good to have the cars in the picture. I try to hear to walk. Oh, the next car is coming. Huh? Or not? No. Oh, maybe better I go here. The street here, it's also not in a very good condition here. Many cars here, it's crazy. It's full here on the right side. Here for sale, it's not bad located here. Yeah, also there, the Atlantic Ocean. Maybe that will be not cheap here. Yeah. Ah, they're the next on the right side for sale, but also not many here in Arifes. Yeah, it's because many locals living here, it's close to Ponte Delgada. They have work there and then they're living here in Arifes. Here, this one is also for sale, an old house here. But it's also not bad located here. We have here a good view to the Atlantic Ocean. This is a nice one, eh? And here down we have the view there, the runway from the airport, because we are here very, very close to the airport. Ah, Transavia there. It's departing, you know. You have a good view here over the runway, yeah. Some parts from the runway. Here are the last houses from Arifes. We are close here to Santa Clara. The houses here are very good located. Here they have a sea view, airport, everything you can see here, Relva. But let me short check out. I'm not sure these houses on the other side, they are, I'm not sure, is this Relva or is this still Arifes? I will find out that Arifes. Yeah, they are also Arifes, and there behind it's Relva. But these houses, they're also part from Arifes. Ah, now we have the flyer departing here. Yeah, here, Transavia. Bye bye, Ponte Delgada. All these houses are also part from Arifes. They are to the border, on the border to Relva. And also the airport, the building, the runway, it's part from Relva, not from Santa Clara and not from Arifes. Wow, it's for sale here, huh? Vende se para finch departamentos. Here. if you have some millions. Right, this is good located here. You can only hear the airplanes, but it depends the weather. It's not always the same. It depends the wind here. And now in the winter time, we have around, in the moment, 225 flights per week. Wow, here we have some cats. Look, here the cats. But the owner is coming. I don't want to point to the owner. Many people there don't like to be on camera. Then they have a problem when they are complaining the video. Big one here. Yeah, here we are on the border to Santa Clara. Here down. I think I have to walk here back to home here. I will forward here, continue the video here a little bit. But here we are now in Santa Clara. And here on this side, still a reefish. Yeah, here they have a very good view. You can see the runway here, the Atlantic Ocean. Not a lot of traffic here. These houses are very good located. Villa Brisa Marina, like the sea breeze. Eh? Villa San Miguel here. Vivienda Martins on this side. Vivienda Massa. Looks like the garden is not finished here. Yeah, the weather finally it's not bad, but it's always here very, very difficult daytime. A blue sky, only a blue sky. Not many days this year, also not in the summer. It's interesting. Also today. Looks like it was a cornfield. Well, here I rent the car company, eh? The cars. Way to Azores. Way to Azores. Dear, it's the end here, or the begin from the fast road here, from and to the airport. And here, the view to Ponta Delgada. There we can only see from here the big Solmar Tower. There, now in the middle from the picture there. Oh, here for sale, yeah, this is difficult here. Always traffic. From 1 to 5 in the morning will be quiet. Because usually don't have flight at this time and check-in, it's not open before 5. What's that? I don't know. Oh, you're down many cars, huh? And then I think I want to end here. This is everything Santa Clara, and it's not very interesting here. Then I say thanks for watching, have a good time, until next time here. That was my walk on Sunday, October. I have to check out now short that I'm not wrong. 22, the time it's 4:47 p.m. Thank you for watching, until next time. Obrigado, ciao, bye bye.